Eastern Africa, one unique religious monument is in constant danger of collapse. The Great Mosque in Mali. At the heart of the city of Djenné, a vast timber frame building with walls up to 2 feet thick, made of mud. Built at the crossroads of one of the ancient trade routes in West Africa, a mosque has stood on this site since the 13th century. It is the largest mud building on Earth. And for the 20,000 people who live in this mud-built city, it is the focal point of both their lives and their faith. But unless the mosque is given a new covering of mud every year, it will simply crumble to dust. Sunni Muslim Baber Djenepo is one of the masons responsible for protecting it.
Ala batu yoro le do parce que misirin ye fendi ye sanuta soro warita soro ya famo nagar jingare sine wa wonagar jingare sine vraiment yeta bona viro ka yir kamba hay ka yir si beko.
For Baber and the other masons, looking after the Great Mosque is a major undertaking.
Kuy sako gursa ko mo hay magaban.
The mason's problem is that over the year, in the intense heat of the sun, the mosque's walls crack. And when the rains come, they begin to wash away. With the wet season only a few weeks from now, it's time to give it a new layer of mud. Tomorrow, the entire mosque will be replastered from top to bottom. But to complete this huge task, the whole town needs to take part. According to the Islamic tradition, anybody who helps build or repair a mosque will have an easier path to paradise. And the annual replastering is considered a vital way to bring the community together. So today, they've gathered to pray before they get to